Alright guys, it's time for another mini system test with my EST Fire Shield. I got this panel from Landon, and thanks again man, I really like this, it's a really neat panel. So this is not a Fire Shield Plus, this is just a regular Fire Shield. For the initiating device we have my Firelight BG12L, and for the notification appliance we have my EST 757-8AT Enhanced Integrity. This is a 4-wire notification appliance, but it is set up as 2-wire. So here's the inside of this panel. NAC 1 is going to the integrity, and zone 1 is going to the BG12. I put the batteries in there just to show you that everything works, and it holds a battery charge, so yeah. It has been defaulted to its original programming, and we're gonna go ahead and set it off. If you have epilepsy, do not watch this. Here we go. Give that a moment to reset. Alright guys, so hope you enjoyed this mini system test. More to come. Thanks for watching.